Actor Sooraj Pancholi, who will be seen collaborating with choreographer and director Prabhudeva, says that he can't wait to work with him. Sooraj on Thursday took to Twitter, where he shared a photograph with Prabhudeva and producer Bhushan Kumar. He captioned the image as, "Yes, it is official. Can't wait to work with you, Prabhudeva, sir. I have grown up watching you. Thank you for all the inspiration." The film is reported to be a comedy and will be produced by T-Series. Sooraj, who is the son of actor Aditya Pancholi and Zarina Wahab, made his Bollywood debut in 2015 film Hero, along with actress Athiya Shetty. Hero, which was directed by Nikhil Advani, is a remake of veteran filmmaker Subhash Ghai's directed 1983 film of the same name, which also starred Jackie Shroff. IANS Report.